The front doors at Bethel High School in Spanaway are boarded up and smashed in after a car went through a fence and into the building just before 5 a.m. this morning. The Pierce County Sheriff's Department says they found the car running, but no driver. The car's owner had reported it stolen last night. Right now, there are no suspects.